Hello everyone, and welcome to Children's Storytime. Please don't forget to subscribe for more stories. Today's book is called Know-It-Alls, Dinosaurs. You see a lot of dinosaurs in movies and on TV shows, but do you think those are real dinosaurs? Real dinosaurs are extinct. That means they are dead and gone forever. Dinosaurs were animals in the same big group as birds and crocodiles. They lived on Earth a very long time ago, way before people. How do we know dinosaurs really lived on Earth? Scientists, called paleontologists, study fossils. Fossils are the remains of things that lived millions of years ago. These remains have become part of rocks buried in the Earth. There are many fossils of dinosaur tracks, bones, skin, and even eggs. In fact, scientists find a new dino fossil about every 6 weeks. Over 700 kinds of dinosaurs have been identified. Most of them have been found in the past 25 years. Allosaurus was fierce. It was one of the biggest, strongest meat eaters of its time. It had large teeth with edges like saw blades. Its head was as big as a first grader. The dinosaur weighed up to 2 tons, 1.8 metric tons. Was about 35 feet, which is 11 meters long, and 9 feet, which is 3 meters tall, at the hips. Some people believe that Allosaurus looked for food, usually other dinosaurs, in a group of hunters called a pack. Brachiosaurus, like the giraffe, this dinosaur had long front legs and a super long neck, so it could nibble leaves from the highest tree branches. Its head rose up to 60 feet, which is 18 meters, off the ground. That's as high as a four-story building. This four-legged dinosaur was a giant, weighing up to 80 tons, 72.5 metric tons. Brachiosaurus grew an amazing 100 feet. The length of three of these dinosaurs would equal one football field. Brachiosaurus may have had a good sense of smell because it had huge nostrils on top of its head. Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus had a tail as long as its elephant-sized body, about 30 feet or 9 meters. With 4 sharp spines, the tail could be used as a great club to fight off meat eaters. Stegosaurus also had a double row of triangular plates from its neck to its tail. The plates probably helped to protect the dinosaur from being eaten. Some of the plates were as small as saucers, others were as big as truck wheels. Iguanodon. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Iguanodon was the first plant-eating dino whose fossils were discovered in modern times. They were found in England in 1825. Iguanodons traveled together in herds that grazed along the edges of swamps and lakes. Their strong grinding teeth chewed up juicy ferns and reeds. This dinosaur was heavy. It weighed up to 6 tons. It was 33 feet long and taller than 2 grown-ups balancing on each other's shoulders. Velociraptor. Velociraptor lived in deserts. It had large eyes. It may have needed big eyes to hunt at night. It probably ate lizards and other small animals. Tiny baby dinosaurs, called hatchlings, and eggs. Velociraptor means swift robber. This dino was smart and fast. It had a large slashing toe and hand claws. Its second toe claw was a 4 inches, 10 centimeters long. Velociraptor's body grew to about 6 feet, 2 meters long, the size of a large dog. Very bad doggy. Triceratops. Knights in the Middle Ages used armor to protect themselves in battle. Triceratops also had an armor-covered face for protection, and the 3 sharp horns. Its name means three-horned head. Triceratops also had a big frill of bone. The frill may have protected the neck and shoulders from attacks, or it may have just been for show, like a peacock's feathers. This dino chewed on ferns, palms, and other plants, and it ate a lot of them. Triceratops weighed almost 6 tons and was about 30 feet long. That's as big as an elephant. Tyrannosaurus was the fiercest meat-eating dinosaur. It wasn't the biggest, but it was huge. 7 tons of charging monster. At over 40 feet, which is like 12 meters long, it was a smart killer with sharp eyesight. This dinosaur's head was over 5 feet long. Its muscular mouth was filled with 50 sharp, jagged teeth. The biggest teeth were the size of bananas. Its front limbs were strong, but they were so short they couldn't even reach up to its mouth. Cynosauropteryx. Cynosauropteryx was a bird-like dinosaur with big eyes like an owl and a narrow head like a pheasant. It was a little over 3 feet, 1 meter long, and about as tall as a grown-up's knee. Cynosauropteryx was a swift little creature that probably ate insects and lizards, as well as plants that grew close to the ground. Did you know that today's birds are called living dinosaurs? That's because they developed from small dinosaurs like Cynosauropteryx millions of years ago. Why did all the dinosaurs disappear? Did the great meteor that hit the Earth kill them? Or did they vanish because of disease? No one knows for certain. The end. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe for more stories.